being spiritual doesn't mean you're up in the clouds. It means there's a godly way of living everything. This Kedusha business is not dropping out of life. It's living everything in the most real way possible, using Hashem's definitions of the role of everything in this world, of our responsibility for everything in this world. If you're busy up in heaven and don't care about people around you on earth, you missed it. We don't have two independent lives, our religious one and our mundane one. There's the godly way of making a living. Everything you do, absolutely everything you do, is done in a way that you're close to your Creator.